Oh, got luck with money here. Problem is, I'm a lot of charisma or totally destroy this. Could go down from here. Let's detect treasure once more. Oh, some money. Phase door, critical boons. 4 potions of critical boons. And a scroll of phase door. Let's pick those up. Wolves, don't resist. Poison, so let's poison blast. A tiger, he can bite. Yeah, tiger is not really that dangerous on first glance, but he has a lot of damage output. Stuff of confuse, that's area effect confusion. Let's destroy my identify scroll. Pick it up. I'm going in the wrong direction. This is a strange level layout. Well, clearing levels is somewhat useful. I'm hit by stuff. Oh, a white dragon here. Good thing I didn't fight it out on range. Brigand. Acid blast. He can steal stuff. So, Band of Stinking Cloud, this one is useful. Clear Mind, yeah, let's destroy this one. I now have my better curing stuff. Identify, useless, strange rune, face door, what's it called, critical wounds. Walk back to the stairs and leave. Only level 12, yeah. Should be much further down. Ui, a new ring. I really hope it's, what's it called? Resistance to fire or cold or something like this. Another scroll, summon monster. Treasure detection, useful. Mapping. Paring. Ring of searching. Again, useless. Door stair location, I know the spell, useless. No invisible guys nearby. Hard leather cup. Cup plus one. Currently wearing nothing. Ui. Bad. What was I going to do? Look at the feeling. Oh, this level gets searched completely. So, read treasure detection. And read mapping. And move on. Corner am I in? It's the top. Let's go down first. Raven, Nevermore. Is this a pit? Six. Nine. Is this a square room? No. Not a big room. Let's use my frost balls. rooted corner. Frostballs have the downside that they destroy potions lying on the ground. But they are not as bad as fireballs, which destroy basically everything that is lying on the ground. Especially if you are at the stat gain phase of the game, I will probably reach it soon. Then the most useful thing for you currently are potions. This way all those fun destruction spells become more or less useless. Yes! A rod of treasure location. Finally! No, another different wand. What was it? Wand of magic missile. Well, let's keep it. What gets destroyed? Two ends of light. Let's destroy those. Gets a rod of treasure location. As you see, I have it auto-inscribed, so I can cast by it by clicking F7. Now I have the main detections, unless this one gets destroyed by some lightning breeder, presser, elemental guy. Lightning attack, like I said, and was what I meant. Cure poison. Now it's getting fun. Light it up. Orcs, kill the orcs. Yep. For a mage, a lot of fights are just standing around in the right position and mashing the casting button. Rather right casting button. You have several, of course. But for a warrior, the game is basically I'm standing on a mushroom. I'm getting hungry. But I can cast Satisfy Hunger. I am full. Mushroom of second sight, das Telepathy. Yeah, let's keep it. Destroy the stuff of scare monster is almost used up. Let's try recharging it. Scare SS. It's recharged. Lucky. Destroy the resist cold potion. Green Ooze, not dangerous. It's good. Remove Curse Scroll. Let's take off this potion. Keep this instead. This is a dexterity plus minus potion. This might be useful later. I will take it along. Instead of slow, scare, stinking, magic, confuse, mapping. Instead of light wounds. Okay. I set off the trap. I'm confused. Now, while I'm confused, I can't cast spells. This is the scary part of confusion. Why it annoys mages so much. Killer brown beetle. I'm getting beat up by a bug. Right now, beetles are scary. Skeleton. This will soon become dangerous. He teleported away, didn't he? Yeah. Where is he? Around that corner. Let's use a better magic. Yeah, he can cast spells to paralyze. Good thing I killed him quickly. I don't have immunity to paralyze yet. So basically, he can one-shot me. This is the next thing I really need is a ring of reaction. Like I said, I won't use ranged attacks in this game. I already cleared the level. Levels are smaller than before. What was it? The remove curse scroll, I think, was a useful item that gave the feeling. Reasonable safe and bored. My detection now. Whoa. Lots of buried treasure here. Where's the downstairs? Here. Let's try to go this way. Ah, a chest. Let's pick it up. I don't even remember if I have shown off chests yet. Something raws, I'm hit by fire. What was it? Something hidden. Ach, a salamander. The weak one. The weak fire breather. Lemur, also a weak demon. Boring. Kill it. I think those are immune to fire. I identify the chest, which tells me that it has a poison needle. I disarm it. I open it. While it's lying on the ground and get money. This is not a special lantern. I think not. No. Lemur is a larval form of a major demon. Pikyu is a major demon. Those are very bad later. Bad news bears. Lantern. Fuel my lantern with this one. And destroy it. Oh, there's some money I forgot. Ooh, even better boots than the ones I have. I think, yeah. Let's take this out. Detect while we are up here. Nothing interesting in this corner. As you can see, this makes the game a lot faster now that I have the correct detection spells. No scary monsters here, I think. Vargs, Molds, Flesh Golems, Illusionists. Illusionist is a little annoying. Where is he? Over there. No trouble. Scroll, Copper Potion. Where's that scroll? Northeast. Can you see it? No. 24 North, 6 East. Must be up there. Let's check it. Maybe it's even augmentation, so it also adopted. Now let's go this way. Useless armor. Potion of salt water, which is useless.